So one thing I knew we really wanted to do after the 101 course is have a course on building web applications. The cool thing about web applications is instead of just writing a program that you can use, you can write a program that you can put on the web, and then everyone in the world can also use it. I wanted to find someone to teach the course who really knows a lot about building web applications, and I'm delighted that we found Steve Huffman to do that. So Steve, tell us what the course is going to be about.
Okay, so I started Reddit.com as the lead engineer about 7 years ago, and more recently I started Hipmunk.com, a new travel site. This course is basically going to cover the things that I wish I had known starting those websites. 7 years ago, getting into this business, I had no idea what I was doing, and I learned most of what I know now through trial and error and many lessons learned the hard way. We're going to start with the internet and browsers and how they work. We'll do form validation, databases, APIs to integrate with other websites, and we'll touch on some scaling issues as well. So by the time you're done, you'll have a blog that's online for you to use. It'll support multiple accounts and multiple blogs.
Wow, that sounds really cool. The class is going to start on April 16th.
We'll see you there.